raiders or something. And the officers are distracted. Everyone, prisoners and officers alike, ended up going back to the barracks. So no one ended up getting killed that day. My grandmother stayed there waiting for a long time. She claims it was all night.
That's a clue.